sees the parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character. Each character, a layer. Layers upon layers, calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray, or lose himself completely. Submerged, tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one.
Yeah, I know you've told me a million times how much you hate the seat. And I'm telling you, this gig is just too good to pass up.
Third class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
Never met the guy in person, but few people have. That's why you hear all these rumors about him being broken or disfigured. All that nonsense. Guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets them on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no for an answer.
Thank you.
think it's all an act.
You who you should be. Do you remember who you were? Come. I will make you remember.
I believe in you. Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison. Before we rot!
Are we really going? Lily, I'm...
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, Quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank.
Thank you. These images, memories of you, they've been haunting me.
And yet you cling to them, because without me, you have nothing.